Manifest Chamber Number 8. It's Eric this time. Mike is away talking with someone for the moment. Hey, I hope you love those funky walls in the previous room, because, basically, this room is kinda dangerous. This is starting to get really boring. I'm leaving. Don't worry, Mike's back in a minute or two. It was a pleasure to meet you. I'll probably come back if you reach the 17th or 18th room. Those last rooms are my favorites. 46 days of radiation.
It's Molly. I'm back. Someone asked to talk with me. Actually, I don't even know who he was, but he sure looked like a powerful bureaucrat. Anyway, do you know where Eric could be?
Next test. His name is Peter, another so British guy.